Hello, it's Paul with Mailbutler here, and in this video, I want to talk about Mailbutler's email tracking feature. Now, do you ever want to know what happens to your email after you hit send? Well, with email tracking, you can see when your email has been opened, you can see if links in your email have been clicked, and Mailbutler presents you with more detailed information to help you decide if it's the right time to follow up. So let's jump in and have a look. Let's assume I'm writing this cold email to Willie, as I want to see if she's interested in my consulting services. So before I hit send, I'm going to turn on the tracking options here. And in the drop-down menu, I can choose to track only opens, so I can see if Willie has opened the email. I can track clicks, so I can see if links like this one here have been clicked. In my case, I want to track both. I want to track if she opens the email, and because I have multiple links here and in my signature, I want to see if she's interested in my consulting options. So now that I've got the tracking enabled, I can go ahead and click send. As you can see, I get a real-time notification when an email has been opened or if a link has been clicked. I can check the status of the email I've sent by going to my sent folder. And next to the email, you'll see either a single or double tick marks. A single tick means that the email has been sent, and a double means that it has been opened. You can also see it on the right-hand side over here. But it doesn't stop here. If I open the Mailbutler sidebar and go to my tracking options, I get a whole host of information that helps me understand the engagement with this email. I can see when the email was first opened and at what time, how many times the email has been opened, and when it was last opened. I can see how long it initially took for Willie to open the email for the first time. And if she's replied, I can see how long it took her to reply and how long I've waited. Down here, I can see if the email has been sent to multiple people, who clicked the email, what location, browser, and device they were using. And if I scroll down even more, I can see details of my link clicks. So in this case, I can see Willie is quite engaged with my email. She's clicked the link through to my website 3 times. She's also viewed a couple of my YouTube videos as well. So this is a really good sign. This indicates to me that Willie is potentially interested, and now would be a really good time to follow up. To see an overview of your tracked email, go to the Mailbutler dashboard, and you can use the emails tracked widget to see how many of your emails are still unopened and how many have been opened. If I click on the number, I can see each individual email, and I can click on that email to get more insights and to follow up. If you want to enable tracking on all of your emails by default, you can do this by clicking on the cog icon in the Mailbutler sidebar and opening your account preferences. Under the General tab, you can enable these two options here to enable open and link tracking by default on all of your emails. You can also disable tracking after a set amount of time. This is really useful if somebody reopens one of my emails or clicks a link after 3 months. This would mean I would no longer receive a real-time notification for that engagement. If you're working with multiple email programs, or if you have multiple people in your office accessing the same inbox, you can blacklist your IP address so you don't trigger a real-time notification when you open a sent email. You can click this link to add your current IP address to the blacklist. There are many situations in which email tracking can be useful for your business, whether it's sending sales emails, follow-ups, project updates, or maybe you're sending an important document. Turn on email tracking and you'll know what happens after you hit send.